What's up, guys? It's Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to remove front door panel of this 2011 Ford Edge. That's the tools that you guys gonna need: 10 mil and Phillips head. So using your Phillips head, remove three screws. The first one over here on the side, one, two on the bottom, two and three. I hope you can see it. Now we need to remove two covers, this cover and this cover. Using flathead, pull that panel gently, do not scratch it like me. Remove the panel, remove connector, remove this panel. I start from the bottom gently, just like that. Now using your 10 millimeter, remove two bolts, one bolt and another bolt is right here. So now you're ready to pull your panel out. Just gently pull, start from the bottom, just gently pull it, just like that. My panel came off easily because I already removed it, and I'm doing that second time just to show it to you. So remove two connectors over here and that's it. That's how easy you can get access to your speakers, lock and whatever. Thank you guys for watching. Please comment where else should I record next, and see you soon. Bye.